Hello, this is the oh God, it was baby oil Ferrocell, and I have two other Ferrocells. One is mouse milk, and the other one's tea tree oil. Anyways, so these are 50-50 mouse milk and or whatever fluid and Ferro fluid. Haven't even done anything with these yet. Haven't tried them. This is like completely like fresh. Well, didn't take too long to magnetize. That was like exactly what happened. That's adjoining field. See that thing in the center right there? Look at the size of that. This is an acrylic ferro, so. So I'm going to try repulsing field now. So the magnets are pretty far apart, so this is just a test, and it really seems like it is very quick to work. I put these magnets together and then stick it on. Well, can't really complain. So that one is baby oil. On this acrylic ferrocell. Now I'm going to try one that's another acrylic ferrocell, but this one is. This is the really good one that has a lot of dust on it now. Good. Let's see if I can wipe some of that dust off. That's better. So this is the really good even ferrocell that I made today. Let's see what happens. Well, mouse milk doesn't have the same quick acting fact, it takes a little while for it to appear. This is 50-50 mouse milk and ferro fluid. Doesn't seem to be as vibrant. Here, it's joining again. It just does not seem to be as bright at all. There's repulsing. Oh no, that's sorry. This is joining here. Look at that flower you get in there from the joining field. Let's see if I repulse it. So that's mouse milk 50-50. Now let's put the other one. Oops, I forgot to take top off. Okay, put the other one on again. Now this one is the baby oil. Instantaneous and very strong. When I hold it away from it, it's a kind of blurry. But if I put it right on top, it looks pretty good. Get very strong lines. Now let's try the tea tree oil one. No, this one's not acrylic, this one's glass. Well, hardly any action at all. Let's see if anything happens. Well, there's some stuff happening there. Not much. So it's a tea tree oil is probably definitely not something you should use. Well, there is some yield there, not much showing. Yeah. Not even worth looking at. Okay. So I think the winner is baby oil. Yeah, I think baby oil is the winner. Anyways, that's the side-by-side comparison. Talk to you later.